Go is a state of mind, actually. Go is not a place. we said tune in, turn on, and drop out. That means get out of the mainstream of culture. And pursue your own creative instincts, your own creative urges. And it was also separating yourself from all things that had shaped you previously and to create a new self. And so also as a sadhu, you separate yourself from the things that shaped you previously and you create a new self on a higher plane, on a higher vibration.